Come with me to find an abandoned Cold War nuclear bunker monitoring post.
I think that's the ventilation chamber there. And the hatch is there, I think. Sturdy ladder to come in. So here we are in the ROC post now. As you can see, it's completely flooded. So you can imagine this being full of state-of-the-art equipment. Bed there. And this would have been the toilet.